guys, this is Sukriti. Welcome back to my channel. This video is about, let me tell you straight up, I saw Komal Pandey wearing something like this in a cream sort of a neutral shade. I don't remember the color. I'll post the picture somewhere here. So I saw her wearing this top and I loved it. But instantly, because I love doing jugaad and DIYing things on my own, so I thought using a dupatta I can easily DIY this top. So I thought why not share it with you too. So in this video I'm going to be telling you how you can DIY a top, just a crop top like she is wearing. Call it a bralette or a crop top, whatever you like to call it. I'm going to tell you how you can DIY it in seconds. Not seconds, let's just say 2 minutes. And yeah, it is using a dupatta again. I'm such a fan of dupattas and scarves and I can use them in multiple ways. Let's just begin the video. I'll show you 3 looks on how you can front this and hope you like them. So yeah, let's begin the video. Also, I hope you guys like this video. This is super easy. Now, there are some tips that I would like to suggest you. Don't wear a bra inside the spaghetti that you're wearing. Go for stick-on bras or off-shoulder bras. Apart from that, if you feel that, वैसे तो ये बहुत stable है, but अगर फिर भी तुम्हें लगता है कि यहाँ से you need to you know this may fall off, वैसे नहीं होता. I'm wearing it since like 1 hour or so. अपने अंदर घर के घर में. So this is not falling off anyway, but agar phir bhi you are a little apprehensive about it, you can use double sided tape and stick it with it anytime. So these were the tips and rock it girl. Even if you are not comfortable with this much of short length, you can always use the dupatta and you know increase the length of this thing from here. So yeah, flaunt it to parties and wherever you want to. I'm definitely going out wearing this to a pub very soon when this quarantine stops, hopefully soon. So yeah, bye bye, see you next time.